Hey, this is Mikey with another After Effects quick tip. Today we're going to talk about different ways to search in After Effects. Being able to find your layers or finding your effects quickly is what makes you faster in After Effects. So there's several different ways to do that. Let me go through all of them. So first, let's talk about finding effects. So I can come over to this effects browser and there's a search window. So I can search for, say, my preset long shadows. And there it is. Another way to search for effects is up here in the help menu. So I can go to help and then search for, say, a blur. Go to blur and sharpen, and there they are. Next is if I've got lots of different elements here in my project window, I can search here. I can search for search, and it brings up this comp that is called ways to search. So if I have lots of different things here, it's a good way to narrow that down. And then lastly, I can search through in the timeline, and this will also search everything inside of a shape layer or a text layer or anything like that. I can search, say, position, and there's the position attribute for both of those layers. So it's a really, really handy way to search that way as well. So there's four different ways to search and find what you're looking for in After Effects. So try them out today, and thanks for watching.